You're doing good so far, Ivy. So, why don't you keep on looking for clues, and let me know if you see any.
All right. I'll look this way.
Great. We can look the other way. But first, let's go get the post. The post is here. The post is there. Letters come from far and near. All year long they make us wanna hear.
Hey Alex, how's Ivy's first game of Red's Clues?
She's doing great. She found her first clue.
Her first clue? Wow, good for her. You have an email.
Thanks, Mr. Mailman. We just got an email.
We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
Oh, look. It's an email from Ernie and Bert.
Hey, look, Bert, I've got a banana. What kind of a snack did you bring?
Oh, let's see, an orange.
An orange! Oh, boy, that's great, Bert.
It is?
Yeah, because now my banana and your orange can be friends.
Friends? Ernie, what are you talking about? A banana and an orange cannot be friends.
Oh, gee, why is that, Bert? Is it because they look so different?
No, because they're just fruit, Ernie.
You know, just because they look different doesn't mean they can't be friends, Bert.
No, the fact that they're just fruit means they can't be friends.
Now, take us for example. You see, you and I look different, but we're still friends.
Yeah, I know,
you
know, Ernie.
I mean, for instance, your head is long and yellow, sort of like this banana here. And my head is sort of round and orange, sort of like your orange right there, you know? But we're still friends, right, Bert?
Well, of course we are, Ernie. Mm-hmm. Even though we're different, we're a lot alike, in some ways.
Well, yeah, but don't you think the banana and the orange are a lot alike too, Bert?
Well, sure, I suppose you could say they're both fruit, and they both taste good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, and they both grow on trees, did you know that? And they both have peels. You know, Ernie, you're right. My orange and your banana are alike and different, just like we are. Yeah. I guess you could say that they're friends. Ernie! You ate the banana?
Well, I got hungry, Bert.
Well, but I thought you wanted to be friends with my orange!
Relax, Bert. It's just fruit.
I knew that.
Bye.
Dad.